morning. My name's Richard. I'm a sewer sluice. Today I'm at property address 3823 Northeast 113th Avenue. I'm located in the basement where there's a two-way clean-out near the front foundation. I'm going to go ahead and advance out and check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. Okay, I just turned on the utility sink in the basement. We're going to leave that running during the scope to check the flow on the way out. Okay, we're underwater here. Looks like there's a belly in the line. Oh, there's a big root ball coming through. In the line here, we'll continue on and come back to that area. Looks like another area where it goes underwater. That looks just like a belly. So there's some bellies in the line and some root intrusion. Looks like it really dives down here as we're working our way out. And right here at 28 feet, it transitions over from 3-inch ABS to PVC, a larger PVC pipe here. Okay, everything's been updated. However, there's root intrusion and a belly in the line, so I'm going to recommend a spot repair. Everything out the main here looks good, but there is some root intrusion, so I'm going to go ahead and pull back and locate where that belly and roots are. Also going to shut off the water and give an opportunity for everything to drain out. Okay, we give it about 5 minutes to drain out, so I'm going to go ahead and slowly pull back and look for that belly and that root intrusion. Okay, right where this root ball is, I'm gonna locate, and then I'm also gonna mark the, where the belly begins and where it ends, so I'd like to see both these areas corrected from the standing water and debris from the settling, and also the root intrusions coming through the joint here. I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video and locate. Okay, I located the camera outside in the yard. It's approximately 6.5 feet in depth where this big root ball is coming through. And also the belly goes back about 7 feet where the standing water is. So I'm going to recommend correcting the grade and the slope so the belly is eliminated. And then also get the roots out of there and seal up the joint so that root intrusion won't grow back in it.